automatic street light. With the help of the students, we made this project. With the help of the sunlight, the street light will on, and with the help of the light, the street light will off. We use the sensor over here. With the help of the sensor, we made the project to save the electricity. And save the electricity, that's it.
We made the cardboard smartphone projector. It is a movable projector that made for projector with help of students. Bhavna, Amruta, Krishna, Wilson, and Aarti, and Rehan.
My name is Jyoti Singh. I am a junior KG teacher. I made it that popcorn machine. It's like to everyone eat to popcorn. Everyone like popcorn. It's made it by teen. And add a popcorn, cheese, sandwich, cheese, camelin. And
you contribution use. Is there today. And these all are my kids. They have done this work very well. So they are going to explain you now. Okay, thank you.
Good morning, everyone. This is my team, and it is done by St. Thomas and St. Veronica. My aim is, our project is a water pump.
It is a device that moves the water by mechanical action.
Our aim is water pump to make a re-experiment on mini water pump. We used homework and small battery.
In this materials are used like water bottles, pipes, wires, MCL, CD, connector, switch, on and off switch, etc.
I have a water machine which lifts water up through electricity. It has ability to move upward through energy, through pipe.
Procedure for making it requires battery and a 12-volt DC motor. Join them after joining everything. Then join the bottle and the motor in the middle of the bottle by applying hot glue to all parts.
Thank you. Das. I'm class teacher of standard 5th St. Paul. My project name is hydraulic power plant. I choose this project because in the books, science book, it is there. I am very excited for do this dam project and about the hydraulic. And my team members, with me 8 team members and including my 36 students also help me for do this one. Thank you.
Hello, I am Dipti. We are student of 5th St. Paul. My group has research about project of hydraulic power plant. This large project are divided into two parts. First, how generate electricity. Second, use of electricity and hydraulic power. Now my friends will give more information about how generate electricity.
Hello, we are Lakisha and Tanvi. This is a small model of a dam. Water is stored in dam or reserving for the future use. Water flows from the dam through a large pipe called penstock before the turbine.
Force of water, turbine start to move rapidly. When turbine move, it generate power. Power is transferred in powerhouse. From the powerhouse, electricity is supplied through power line in our house. Thank you.
My name is Prem. Now I am show you another use of hydraulic power. This is the hydraulic bridge. It is work liquid pressure and it also based on Pell's law. Now I will explain how it's work. When we